think I speak for everybody in Chicago and the greater Chicago area. Our hearts go out to the families and the residents of Manchester, England, especially as a father of three kids and waiting to pick up your child. The idea that kids are running out of someplace horrified. My thoughts and prayers, I think I speak for all of us, go to those families, not only affected, but those families waiting in that sense of unknown and fear of what could happen to their children. Second, I know that Alicia Tate Landau was in touch. Landau was in touch with as head of OEMC with the FBI. There's a conference call. There's no credible threat to the city of Chicago. Let me repeat that. There is no credible threat to the city of Chicago. And it does not mean, though, that we don't practice and revert and question every tactic we have in securing and asking some fundamental questions. Just last week, on a totally separate event, I went over to touch in on a tabletop exercise we were running with ComEd Utilities, got to get something happen. We as a city, through OEMC and all our public safety elements and every other element that's part of critical infrastructure, do tabletop exercises to practice and practice different types of event. One, I want to repeat this so nobody loses this. Our hearts and prayers go out to the city of Manchester and affected families who've lost loved ones, and also loved ones who have been obviously wounded or affected by this in any other way of trauma. Second, there is no credible threat to the city of Chicago. Third, we practice all the time and review, and if there's any new lessons to learn based on new tactics by foreign entities like ISIS or others, is there something that we can do to adjust our operations? I'm not taking any questions, so just don't raise your hand, because this is all I have to say until we know more. The fact is, no credible threat in the city of Chicago, always practicing, always reviewing, always adjusting, always improving to make sure that we have the best security operation, the best response operation, so we can do our job securing, so people go about their, not only their daily lives, but go about enjoying all the experiences that you can in a wonderful world-class city like the city of Chicago. Thank you.